Welcome to the first of our video developer briefings as we run you through our upcoming title. I'm Kacper Kwiatkowski. We are Vile Monarch and this is Floodland. A society survival game, you find yourself leading a small band of nomads on a world devastated by the effects of climate change. That world, of course, being Earth, with the remnants of humanity surviving day by day on small, isolated pockets of land. They look now to build themselves a home and a society worth living in. A return to the old ways, or something better. It's against this backdrop that you start to explore a brand new world on top of the remains of the old. You need to secure food for your settlement. You need shelter. You need to scavenge from the ruins of the old world and salvage what you can for the new. You need to rediscover knowledge and pass it on to the various groups forming your society. This is no easy task. Each group has their own skills, strengths, and weaknesses, and you will have to consider what they are best suited for and what your settlement needs. Some may get on well with each other, others may find themselves in conflict. The choices you make will have consequences. You need to grow your settlement into a thriving hub with new homes and facilities, parks and places of entertainment, recreation, places of worship. You need to recycle your rubbish, prepare tasty meals, and protect your citizens. It's a long road ahead, but Rome wasn't built in a day. Now I know what you're thinking. Surely humanity already possesses technology to at least move the population elsewhere, to create raised structures to cope with the rising sea levels, and all the rest. Well, no, we're not going into spoiler territory here. You need to play the game to find out. But something happened that reset the clock. That fried anything and everything electronic, making the world literally go dark. All our data, all our knowledge, and all our machinery is all stored electronically. And books, remember them, mostly got destroyed when the land was inundated by water. And when society starts to collapse, then everything falls apart. It's in this hostile world without a functioning society that the survivors lived, some on their own. Others in small groups of like-minded people. But mankind was not extinct. And it is here that you, the player, have to rebuild, if you can.